I think I've established that I'm capable of being a starter in the NFL. It's obviously a weird situation where I feel like, hey, I'm one of the top 32 quarterbacks in the world, and I just so happen to be on a roster with a guy that's proven that he's a top five quarterback in the world.